Hello, and welcome to Crazy Danish Hacker. Today, we're going to play with Spectrum Painter and transmit a smiley over the air. So first, we will need Spectrum Painter. You can get it from GitHub and just git clone it. Now, once you have cloned it, you can just go into the directory and then you can use it. You don't need to compile anything. And you need to have these packages installed, but they should be installed by default in Kali Linux. So if we take a look at the examples, we can see that we can use this blade.rf example, and then we will have to do some manual configuration. So we will run Python Spectrum Painter. And then image to stream, just move this up a bit, set the sample rate to 1 million, lines to 0.04, smiley.blade.rf, that's the output file, format is blade.rf, and we want to encode the smiley. So we'll just run this, and meanwhile we do this, we will just take a look at str-sharp. Just confirm. Yep, it has been created. So we'll just take a look at str-sharp next. So now that we are in str-sharp, we need to find a frequency that our receiver can receive as well. In this case, I'm using an RTL SDR. So I can't go to 2.4 GHz, so I have to go somewhere else. In this case, I chose this frequency, which doesn't seem to be used that much, except for some random noise. So we'll just pause this, and then we will go back and make sure we note this frequency right here. So we will just go into our virtual machine again, and then we will get ready to transmit the file. So we'll just load the FPGA and run the interactive mode for the console. So we'll just run version, looks fine. Info, FPGA loaded, yes, that's good. And run print. We will need to set a few parameters, such as we'll set this down a bit more so it's not transmitting at such a high frequency, or not frequency, like the gain. And we will need to specify the bandwidth, frequency, and the sample rate, even though that's already 1 million. So we will just run help set, and then we can see that we can set CXVGA to minus 35, that's the lowest, but we will set it to minus 20, so we transmit a bit lower than minus 14. Because we don't need to transmit at 4 and then 25, that's overkill, that's not very good. And then we need to set the bandwidth and frequency. So first, we will need to set the bandwidth to 1.75 MHz. So set bandwidth, TX, that's transmit, 1750, there we go. And for the frequency, we will set it to 10, 15, 200, and then three extra zeros. And we will just confirm it. So we have set down the gain a bit, that's good. And we have set the transmit frequency to 1 GHz, 15 megahertz and 200 kilohertz, and then those are just hertz. And you can see the TX band is also set correctly, but that's set automatically, so that's fine. So next we will need to run help TX, and then we will need to configure it, because we need to configure what we want to send. So we will run txconfig file, and then we will just press tab, and that's the smiley, the play.rf file. Format is binary. repeat is equal to one time. We only want to send it once. We don't want to send it all the time. Format, repeat, delay, samples. Well, that's pretty much all that you need to set. And then we can actually transmit it. So I'll just reconfigure my screen so you can see it in real time, how it looks like. All right, so now I've configured my screen so it's much easier to see. We can try and transmit. First, we will need to start listening with our RTL SDR. So we'll just go here, and then we'll run TX start and look at the window. So you can see it's being transmitted nice and easy. In case you've set your transmit frequency way too high, you will see some shadow images over here and maybe over here. And that's an indicator of that you may be transmitting way too high and you're interfering with other frequencies as well. So that's pretty cool. We can try again. So you can see it one more time. It looks so nice. So that's pretty much it. That's how you configure and transmit images over the air. Make sure that you don't break any local laws. Stay tuned and subscribe.